the next best investment destination is Whitefield. Let's look at why Whitefield.
Known as a quiet settlement in the 90s, Whitefield today is a self-sustained city within Bangalore. It houses one of India's biggest IT parks, ITPL, which has more than 350 companies and provides employment to over 4 lakh people.
Yeah, that's right. This is why Whitefield is bound to appreciate.
Whitefield is also home to one of the world-renowned hospitals, the Sri Satya Sai Hospital. It boasts of the state's biggest entertainment and shopping mall, the Phoenix Market City. Located very close to the outer ring road, Whitefield enjoys great connectivity to other IT hubs of the city like Belandur, Sarjapur and Hebbal. Whitefield is one of the fastest growing micro markets in Bangalore at the moment, thanks to the civic infrastructure development. The development of Metro Phase 2 is giving a major boost to real estate growth in Whitefield. BMRCL has already acquired 98% of the land for the 15.5-kilometer Metro Phase 2 extension from Baipanahalli to Whitefield. This will improve connectivity and substantially reduce the time taken to reach other parts of the city. At an investment of 17,000 crore rupees, the peripheral ring road will connect Tumkur Road, Bellary Road, Hennu Road, Old Madras Road and Hosur Road to the existing Nice Road, so you can zip your way to any end of the city, including the airport, in a jiffy. Outer Ring Road had pushed the real estate market and prices in Bengaluru. Peripheral Ring Road is expected to further improve returns. 7,000 crore rupees is earmarked for developing Satellite Town Ring Road and Intermediate Town Ring Road.
This is definitely a game changer.
This will stop movement of heavy vehicles from Mumbai to Tamil Nadu and Mysore into the city. This will massively decongest Bangalore. The HAL Road underpass being constructed is aimed at decongesting traffic on Old Airport Road and is being taken up at an estimated cost of 137 crore rupees. A 152-acre coconut farm near Whitefield will be transformed into a botanical garden christened as East Lal Bagh. Whitefield has a robust existing physical and social infrastructure consisting of schools and colleges, hospitals, shopping and entertainment.
Whitefield is a city within a city.
Average property prices in Whitefield have gone up by more than 50% in just 3 years. With more than 4 lakh strong working population, the demand for housing is on an upward curve. This is leading to higher rental yields and greater appreciation in property prices. Large proposed investments in road and metro infrastructure, combined with high demand for quality housing, has made Whitefield one of the best real estate investment destinations in Bangalore.
Buy Whitefield, buy Provident.